Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have three more things to do before we meet up with Panam. We've got this thievery thing here. This assault in progress here. And here at an intersection. Where is it? Ah. This assault in progress here, so. And then I ran myself off the map. Unfortunately, there's no car around here we can take. I guess we'll call our motorcycle here. So I don't know if I want to run for 1.2 kilometers. Come closer. Fine. Alright, let's see what we have to steal as far as thievery goes. I'll be glad to be done with the Badlands. They'll probably add more. Like, when we finish Panam's mission, they'll probably sprinkle more around in here. But hopefully not. And then we can go back to the city and do all the little things over there. I win. Hey, Dakota!
Hey, did you hear about Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border?
No.
Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the avocados, and definitely bad for me.
Okay.
I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first.
Right.
Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached.
Okay, we're gonna steal a radar. Steal a mobile radar station. Militech base at Lone Star Motel. The Badlands are a fragile ecosystem where each piece has an important role to play. Change one thing and the whole circle of life starts to unwind. Circle of life. Militech doesn't seem to understand and set up a whole operation to cement the borders. They have a prototype mobile radar unit they use to track Aldecaldo transports currently moored at their latest outpost. We get our mitts on that. The Aldecados can reverse engineer themselves a jamming signal designed to beat the new Militech toy. Once those transports are invisible again, the ecosystem will be restored to balance. Okay. Security turret. Okay, turning off. Short-circuiting person.
Protect your implants!
There's no protection from me. Turning off this security turret. They're kind of tough. And there's a lot of them.
I'm blowing it up
keep hitting me. I can't get far enough away from them. I'm trying to do this. Wrong gun. Yeah, I can't get him now.
Damn, we're exposed!
We're smoked? Is that what it said? Killed him. Oh, who saw me?
Okay, suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself.
Okay. I revealed myself. How was that? I got 21 experience for that? Damn. I've been gypped. Oh. I see you too. Get up again. Thank you. Oh, missed. Ouch. I can't hit him anymore. Dropped him there. Hefty. Trying to steal something, and you guys are really getting in the way of that. Should be ashamed of yourselves. Isn't it? Yeah, but it's off. Are they on the roof? I think he's on top of the roof there.
Huh?
Come out! Hands where I can see them! Fuck, someone's there.
I see him. I think he's dead. Turn that one off already. I try to be thorough as much as I can. Whoa. Camera. Let's check this out really quick. Oh, I didn't want to do this. No, fine. BD 7A. Okay, I wanted to do that. Messages! Field report! Oh, let's read number one first. From Jenny Higgins to Militech HQ. As per the order, we conducted field tests of the Poyandre mobile radar detection of Nomad activity registered 43% higher compared to previous technology we deployed. Using Poyandre, we were able to detect unauthorized vehicles at a 90% success rate, that's distracting me, under favorable weather conditions. Unfortunately, the system's effectiveness drops drastically during sandstorms and solar storms. Nevertheless, even in its prototype phase, the potential of Poyandre in the war against smuggling is substantial. Field report number two, also from Jenny Higgins. Over the past month, we neutralized 17 smuggling vehicles and destroyed 23 in clashes with smugglers. Among the goods secured, some should be considered high value. The cloaking technology used by some of the vehicles has been sent to HQ for analysis. Within that same month, two Militech contractors were killed, Private Miles and Private Lunenberg. They died after their vehicle detonated an anti-tank mine. The bodies have already been delivered to their families. Let's turn this. Oh, I'm controlling the turret. Sweet. I don't think there's any enemies left, though. I want to turn it off. I don't want any surprises here. Not that kind of surprise, anyway. Radar Love. Oh, that's what we have. Radar Love! That's a good song. Golden Earring. What's the name of that band? Yeah, it's like combat music. Except it keeps sounds like it's ending and then continues. Let's look around down here before we go up. Oh, really? That overweighed me. Checking around outside, though. Big Five Employers in Night City 2077. All Euros here. I keep saving because I crash a lot. If anything, after the 1.3 update, I crash more than I used to. Not a lot more, just more. A little bit more. Where's the camera? Through here. Oh, I got a robot here. Who I can't affect with hacking. I don't know why that sometimes happens. Well, and I only have one way to deal with it. Good way, anyway. Oh, steal the mobile radar. Well, I'm not done looking around yet. Is it the car? Or is it that? Mobile radar station. Militech mobile radar unit. Awarded the golden seatbelt at the Cologne Motor Show in 2072. Alright, I'll do that last. Issue report. Mobile radar filter replacement. Urgent. Please replace the filters in the mobile radar unit. The vehicle is located in the garage at the back of the building complex. Any delay in carrying out orders will be strictly punished. Mm. Oh, keep doing that. I think I remember after all I had to do to reassign the C key. Oh, I went through here. Wait, missed something. I guess we'll walk through here. Bunch of slobs. Careless with your money, too. Alright, now I'll go upstairs. Seeing me through that? They saw me through the shutters or something. But I can't get in there. Hey! Whoa! You're on fire, let me put that out for you. I was like, who is seeing me? And how? Pathology of the Badlands, I think I've read that. Look, the roaches are ready to, How about you? This place is nasty, man. If we could stop crashing, that'd be great. Okay. I can't look at the computer. That much is obvious now. Hopefully I can do other things. Crashes are really getting daunting. Because a lot of times I just can't... It won't even start up again until I restart the computer. I don't know what's getting hung up with it. But I have to restart the computer. Then I can resume from the crash, so... I mean, it can't just crash like a normal game and then you can go back in. So I think all we got left here is... Can I get in there? Oh, yeah. Well, that's where I came from, right? Never mind. That's a good trick. Planking in midair. Alright, let's go steal this thing. Through here, right? Yeah. Can I look? Now, most probably on the other computer was the same thing. Is it going to crash when I look at this computer as well? No. Alright, so we get in, we drive away with it. Saving. Deliver to Dakota's garage. We gotta go all the way back over there again. And we might crash on the way there, just driving there. Please don't crash. Thanks. Those guys are returning.
Damn it! We're exposed!
Should I get out and deal with them? Nice going, guys. Oh my God, he just threw the thing off of him. You guys are a bunch of screw-ups. Oh, I don't want that. Whoa. I didn't get that close to it. Yeah, never mind then. Okay. Hopefully we can make it there. I was like ready to put on the brakes. It would have been too late though. Now for some reason sometimes when we approach our garage, the game will crash. It's gotten to the point where I like walking on eggshells trying to like not have this thing crash. And saving constantly. Hi.
Fantastic job, B. Beautiful, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. Job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
You're not tinkering with anything, it's just so sitting here and people are walking around. Again, I'm left with no car. We have two more things to do. Before we help Panam, we have this. Stop that. And we have this. And that's it. Two assaults in progress. I need my motorcycle. Okay. Trying to psych me out here. Try going straight there. Yeehaw! Whoa, big rock. Yikes. Whoa. Awesome. Nearly there, nearly there. Well, still one of their cars. They always have cars at Assault in Progress. Peoples. I see peoples. Militech? Sniper of some kind. Recon support.
Surrender immediately!
How about I surrender later? Why does it have to be immediately? Can't we compromise on that?
Come out with your hands in the air.
Took care of two of them. I got a critical with contagion.
I've got this.
Not sure about that? Maybe that's all of them. Not in combat. Sometimes I think I got all of them and then I hear someone saying, you know, surrender or something. Where you gotta hide? Like, I'm not hiding, I thought you were dead. Granted, I usually am hiding. Archive conversation. Militech Corporal. The two targets have been eliminated. They were not smugglers, just normal civilians. We received faulty intelligence. The Major says, right, well, since they're dead, maybe they can still be useful. Place some contraband on them, gather some evidence. Corporal says, copy. I'll write up the report myself. God, they just killed regular civilians. You guys are... Ugh, you guys are so wrong. I do not regret killing you guys, ever. I'll grab this thing last. See if there's anything else around. Wait, there was something. An old can. Yay. Hooray for old cans. For old can's sake. Some over here. Not in there. Alright, let's get the goods. Modified snakeskin cowboy hat. Archive conversation with Jack and Dennis. Jack says, let's meet. Dennis says, Jack. Jack says, let's just get out of here. The usual place. Hang on, gotta make a call. Jack says, I miss you. I can't stand it. Dennis says, okay, let's meet. Take all your stuff. Jack says, all right. Okay. Fascinating. So fascinating. Yeah, let's take this. We got one last one. And then we can help Panam. Panam is here. It keeps resetting it back to the main quest with everything I finish. So, Panam is there, and we want to go here first. Ugh. 2 kilometers away. Not off to a good start. It's bumpy ground. But we are burning up the miles. We went 1 kilometer already somehow. Fence. Who put that there? Don't be honking at me. I don't know what I'm capable of. Capable of getting stuck under pipes and in swamps. Yeah, they're surprisingly quick. Almost there. Now Panam's that way. Like, what the hell's coming at us? This truck is all over the place. Here it is, our last one. Militech? Wraith Devil. It's Stop moving. Dead. Oh no, get back up. It spread to them. Awesome. Circuit. Yeah, they found me. Oh, crap.
Speed and glory.
How about just die?
Born to kill.
You guys are a pain in the butt today. Burrito Rosado. Yay. Thought I was out of combat. Did I really take it? Loaded tamale? Alright, whatever. It's letting me save, but it's just not... not letting me eat things and get nourishment from it. The things around here make weird noises. Ah! Carrying that much. I probably have a lot of clothes. So I haven't bothered with it. That's what I don't want, because it's temporary. Lots of goodies this way. We'll check out the objective last, as I always do. Well, they killed workers. What are they killing these workers for? You're still alive in midair. Get down the ground. Alright. Did I get everything besides that? something over here. Oh. Yeah. I miss these workers. Poor guys. Well, where they went, they can't use those eddies. I'll be done. Archive conversation with Pete and Lisa. Ramjolt. And 1045 euros. Pete says, we got it out of him. Guy made it through three whole fingernails. Lisa says, ugh, spare me the details. Pete says, said the biotechs are going to do some maintenance day after tomorrow. Showed us where on the map. Got a little blood on it, though. Pete! Haha, kidding. Don't use paper maps. Gave us the cords. Lisa says, and they'll be those biotechs who fix up the farms. The protein ones? What other kind is there? Just want to make sure. Yeah, yeah, they'll have all the tech we need. Sweet. I might take this over there. So, we finished. It took quite a bit. We finished all the miscellaneous quests, side jobs, assaults in progress, reported crimes in the Badlands. Now we are clear to go to the Aldecado camp and help Panam. Something else with Saul. I don't know. He got kidnapped again. Who the hell knows? Anyway, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And always, seek adventure.